I can hear him saying it now. Go to Italy. It's a peaceful country. Nothing ever happens there.